Greetings. Now, in this video, I'm going to tie a fly. I saw it on the internet. It was one of those that Semperfly puts out. And they didn't have a name for it. They just called it fly for best in your box. It's an emerger pattern. I thought it looked really good. I think it'll work great. I'll call it something when I post it. But a good looking fly. And I can't wait to try using it. So I hope you enjoy the video. And here we go. I'm going to tie the best in your box emerger.
Okay. Not sure the name of this fly. It was one of those Semperfly images on the internet where they show a fly somebody tied. They just call it best fly in the box. It's a good looking emerger. It's a size 16 hook. And for the tail, I'm going to just use some Cordelion. Now for the ribbing, I'm going to use some rose colored wire. I'm using some different colors than they used that I saw on the internet. Oop. I'm just going to use some lime colored dubbing. Could have used a little less. And bring this ribbing forward. I'm gonna kind of double up each wrap so it shows up a little better. Copter that off. Okay, next, I think this is calf hair. Not quite sure. Don't need quite that much. with this wing about a body length. Crowded my eye a little bit there. Okay. Now, also on that wing, I'm going to just take a single CDC. Get our tail out of there. Cut that off. Bunch of stragglers on that I didn't want. If I'd cut that off cleaner, wouldn't be fighting all these stragglers. Okay. Okay, next. Find a good one here. Take a hackle. And start bringing that forward. Like that. Tilt that back some. Okay. So I like using this thin 18 silk. When you crowd the eye, it's so thin that you can work with it. Pretty good. There we have it. Best in your box emerger. I think that's going to work great. Thanks for watching.